Welcome to another edition of WAB TV.
My name is Alan, and I'm from 5J.
My name is Scout, and I'm from 4K.
Happy International Day!
Today in WAB TV, we'll share the news for this week.
We'll find out the winner for What's That?
We'll listen to the Grade 5 Poetry Film Festival.
And we have another episode of Word on the Street.
First, the news.
Today was International Day. I hope you all had fun learning about different cultures from around the world.
Coming up on October 30th, there is going to be this year's very first social.
The Olympic Dream Series handball for grades 2 to 3 starts this week.
Isaac soccer training for grade 3 to 5 is on at lunchtime this week.
Grade 5 students will be away on their first ever China Studies trip on Wednesday.
Have fun, grade 5s!
Last week, we had a great response to our second What's That competition.
Let's head down to the science lab so Gary can tell us the answer.
Remember last week? I remembered what that thing is. It's a bird. Some kids found it outside of our school. It's a bird. Trust me.
Congratulations, grade 2B, for guessing correctly. Hi, Gary. What have you got for us this week?
I'm so sorry I have the very terrible memory. And this week I got something from the garden. But as usual, I forgot what that thing is. Guys, help me.
That thing is disgusting and... ew. Remember to bring in your votes if you think you know what that thing is. This is Ellie Smythe reporting from the Science Lab.
Thanks, team. Please be sure to get your entries in before Thursday.
Last Tuesday, grade 5 and the 3rd annual Poetry Film Festival.
WAB TV was there to check it out.
These are some of the top grade 5 poetry movies. These were the winners.
Give them all a big clap.
Maylee, Mustafa, Beatrice, Ellie, and Linus.
The People's Choice Award for Most Comments on TigerTube was awarded to Margot for her film Crybaby.
WAB TV was lucky enough to get a copy. Please sit back and enjoy.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we...
You little crybaby, crying all day long, louder than anything, even a Chinese gong. You little crybaby, why do you always cry? The sound aches my head, if only I could say goodbye. You little crybaby, sensitive little thing, you can even wake up all Beijing. You cry when you fall, when you sleep. Brush your teeth, try your best at easy little test. If I didn't yell at you all the time, if I didn't hit you all the time, if I didn't call you names all the time, would you change? Of course you can change. You're brave, you're smart, you're nice, sometimes.
When the lights fade out,
I know you can change. I know you won't always be the same. Anyone can change. Anyone like you. You little crybaby. I know that it's true, but you're my little sister, and I will always love you.
Let you down, but I am hellbound. Oh, this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth. No matter what we breathe.
What's the question for this week's Word on the Street?
I don't know.
Let's hand the camera over to the Word on the Street boys.
Hello, today's WAB TV. And my name is Sam.
Hi, my name is Luke, and welcome to WAB TV.
On the Word on the Street today, we're going to ask people what certain thing they would get out of their house if it was on fire to safety. Let's go.
My computer.
My iPad.
The school.
I would save my room.
That's all we have time for this week. If you would like to enter What's That, or have any news, suggestions, or celebrations to share, email us at wabtv@es.wab.edu. I'm Alan,
and I'm Scout.
And this has been another edition of WAB TV.